7:26 here on this Monday morning for this President's Day. We're starting off with more warmth, more humidity. We've got sunshine, but also some areas of fog. Look at downtown Fort Myers right now on top of Campo Felice. Not immune to the love bugs there. The love bugs, yeah, welcome back. It's definitely been warm for them, and we're looking at quite a bit of fog here over downtown Fort Myers, over the Caloosahatchee. And over the next 1 to 2 hours, we'll see that fog lift away and sunshine increasing for the rest of the morning, starting off at 70 in the Cape, 70 in Naples. About 5 degrees warmer compared to this time yesterday. We're going to end up in the mid to upper 80s this afternoon, pushing record heat for some of us, along with a few inland spotty showers. That's your NBC2 First Alert.